It is the last night of the lights here in McKinley.
Almost 59 years ago to the day, October 17th, 1958, McKinley Field was opened up for the first time.
Now, let us give this newest Athletic Hall of Fame class one more round of applause.
This place has been our home for a long time, you know. It's been truly, really a part of the heart and soul of this community.